Good morning.
Viewers,
this video presentation is about Bombay Oxygen Corporation Limited. The company is renamed as Bombay Oxygen Investment Company. Now we may see the details one by one. The company was incorporated in the year 1960 with the objective of to manufacture oxygen and acetylene. Just 2 years back, that business was closed and the company was renamed as Bombay Oxygen Investment Corporation Limited, and also it is an investment company. Now it is not a manufacturing company, it is an investment company, NBFC, investment, purchase of shares, etc. Okay, it is only investment company. And let us see, the share prices is now going on buyer price level continuously. Wait for correction, don't buy now. It is a good share, it will get a multi-bagger stock within next 10 years, but at the same time don't buy at present level. Wait for correction, include in your portfolio, wait for correction, opportunity should come, then only you should buy regularly. And also our suggestion is, what we are telling as a multi-bagger stock, buy it continuously every month one stock for 10 years. At the end of 10 years you may have a multiple returns than your bank FD's return. That is the main purpose of video, based on which we have our analysis and uploading videos. Now this company is a not a IT stock, it is a investment stock. And incorporated in the year 1961. Market capitalization very small, 351 crores, because of low equity. The equity is only 2 crores. Equity is only 2 crores. That is why the market capitalization is very low. And also this company belongs to Group X company. That point is to be noted. Group X company. And also face value is very, very important. Face value of the company is 100. That is why it is now traded nearby 23,000. If the face value was 10, it would have been traded in the range of 2,300 range. So don't worry about the high prices of 23,000 because of face value 100. If it was 10, automatically the price would have been in the range of 2,300 level. If it was face value 1, the traded value would have been nearly 235. Okay. Now, the today upper buyer freeze rate, it is continuously going on freeze level only last week. That is why we tell you wait for correction. Once the trend reverses, we will tell you appropriate time. If it comes below 17 to 18,000 range, it is a good buy. Till that time, please wait. And the 1 month return, 1 week return 15%, 1 month return 119%. That means within 1 month, it has increased to 119%. That point is to be noted. So risk is also there. 3 months return 132%. 6 months return 132%, 1 year return 113%, 2 years return only 11%, 5 year return 271%. This data shows that it is a good long term best buy stock. Okay, then the equity is 2 crores, reserve is 228 crores, reserve is 228 crores, debt burden 0, debt equity ratio is also 0, and also already it is a debt free company. This company will give you good results in the coming quarters, based on which only the share prices is going up buyer price. Anyhow, the position and the trend will reverse. That gives an opportunity for the investors. Wait for correction. We will tell you in appropriate time. But wait and watch by including in your portfolio. The promoter holding is 73.29. FII holding negative. No. FII holding 0, and public holding is only 26.85, And the latest results, it is an, already we have told that it is an investment company, not a manufacturing company, because that business stopped. Okay, Q3 FY21 sales, that means investment income, not a sales income. The sales is maybe named as a investment income by way of interest and a dividend, 27 crores. Last Q3 FY20 is income, 5 crores. The year-of-year sales growth nearly 440%. Similarly, operating profit 26 crores. Q3 FY20 operating profit only 5 crores. Year-of-year operating profit growth is nearly 420%. At the same time, Q3 FY21 EPS 2112 because of face value 100. And Q3 FY20 EPS 260. 260 please. And the EPS growth is 712%. This is the data relating to the company. Please know, we think that we have given all essential data for investors, which are necessary for investment. Okay, then we may see the technical chart. Technical chart is very, very important. Without knowing the technical chart, seeing the technical chart, don't buy the share. The technical chart will only show you buying level and exit level. That is very, very important. It is a buyer freeze rate. Please see here. 5 days it is going on fire freezer. Please see here, this level is fire freezer. Without a seller, it is going on continuously on ladder shape. It is going on, but you will have to wait for this level, wait for correction. It will definitely happen. Okay, and 1 month return, please see here, 1 month before share prices was in the range of 10,000, now 23,000. The risk is there. Wait. And 6 months return, please see here, 6 months before the share prices was traded in the same range, suddenly it shoot up nearly 100% return to investors. Then year to date return, you may see same position. Only in the month of just 15 days back, 25th March, the share prices was traded in the range of 10,000. Please think, within just 20-25 days, the share prices shoot up by nearly 125%. Okay, and 1 year price, you may please see here, and 5 year price, this is the 5 year price level. 5 year before the share prices, just 3 years back, October 2018, it was traded in the range of 27,000. This is a just from 5,000 to 6,000 range. Within a short period, it shoot up nearly 5 times. That is, and then crashed to 7,000 range. Similar reversal you may expect. Please see here, the 5 year chart will show that definitely the position will reverse. At that time you may buy and invest in this company. This is a left bottom, this is a top, this is a right bottom. Similarly, after reaching the 27,000, it may be crashed to 15,000 to 16,000 range. At that level, the buying level, you may add 50% to the 10,000, 15,000 to 17,000 may be a good entry level. Please note, and also you may see the maximum curve, because the company was born in the year July 2018 only as an investment company, not a manufacturing company. So maximum curve is start only from here. Just April 2018, it was renamed as Bombay Oxygen Investment and operates as an investment company. Okay, this all are the essential data about the Bombay Oxygen Investment Company. Our request to investor is include in your portfolio. Wait for similar correction. Now it is going in this process. It will definitely crash. At that level, when it comes below 15,000 to 16,000 range, please invest and gain 100% within next 2 to 3 years. Once it is crashed to below 17,000, buy in small quantity, because even one stock will cost you 23,000. Suppose if it is crashed below 15,000, it may cost one share equal to 15,000. Okay, please note that point. It has delivered a good results. It is a good company, very low equity, face value of the company is 100. This all are positive factor of this company. Okay, thanking you viewers. Happy trading and happy investments.